Good afternoon, M1575. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, ma'am, sir. I'm Riva Libato, 22 years old, single, and I am undergraduate in college for 1 year by the course of education. And I live in Misamis Occidental, Misamis.
Okay, so why you didn't finish your education?
Due to financial problems.
Okay, so that's why you applied. Okay, so do you have experience as a housemaid before?
Yes, ma'am, for 2 years.
Which country?
Philippines.
For how long?
2 years.
Okay, 2 years. So what is your main duty?
Child caring and babysitting.
Okay. What time do you wake up in the morning?
5 a.m.
What time do you sleep at night?
9:30.
Okay. Okay, so do you have any experience taking care of a newborn baby?
Yes, ma'am, 8 months old by the children of my brothers and sisters.
Already 8 months, not a newborn baby.
I've also
still a baby.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so are you the one who take a bath, changing diaper?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so do you know how to prepare the bottle already?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so please explain.
First of all, you should wash your hands so that before you handle the baby bottle, and wash the baby bottle and make sure to sterilize the bottle before you put the baby formula, and put warm water and shake well and wait until the baby formula to set cold and give it to the baby.
Okay, so if the baby finishes his or her milk, what you have to do?
Make the baby burp.
So in the future, if your prospective employer has a newborn baby, are you willing to take care of the newborn baby?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so for example, your madam is not around and the baby does not stop crying, what will you do?
First of all, check the body temperature of the baby, whether it is sick. And second, check the diaper, if it is cool. Third, check if the baby is hungry, then you should feed.
Okay, so what is your religion?
Catholic.
Okay, so is it okay for you if your employer can provide a Sunday off?
Yes, ma'am.
So do you accept?
Yes.
Okay, so are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to share a job with other helpers?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with a camera recording system?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employers provide?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members?
Yes, ma'am.
So, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No, ma'am.
So, do you have tattoo?
No.
Do you smoke?
No.
Do you drink alcohol?
No, ma'am.
Do you have any kind of allergy?
No, ma'am.
So why do you want to go in Hong Kong?
I want to go in Hong Kong because of financial support. I want to support the studies of my siblings.
So, how long you want to work in Hong Kong?
2 years or so.
Okay, so please leave a message to your future employer.
My message to my future employer is that if they're going to hire me, The one that I am going to promise is that I'm going to serve them well and being loyal and obey the house rules that they apply.
Okay. Thank you, M1575. See you in Hong Kong.